I have another that was going to move here too. See the twisted tentacles? As soon as it gets a little more straight, we'll be doing the same thing. This one's getting more and more straight. I have another one. Actually, there's quite a few, but these three will be the earliest. And if the skin doesn't fall off, which is what it's trying to do now to get it off, you can easily remove that with your fingertips or with tweezers. So don't ever be concerned about it remaining there. Fell to the bottom. One's not quite ready, but it'll be very soon. Tentacles get twisted or corkscrew-like. There we go. And then don't take your eyes off because it won't be long after that. Great day. We're out here in Monarch Hollow. The ones that need feeding are on top to my right. Oh, there's one that's up. So he'll be in Jay soon. So the fifth instars that need feeding are up to my right, where I sit. And the smaller they get, they're to my left. There's only some of these have two or one inside. Most of these only have one inside. And then these ones I no longer needed to feed them, so I just moved them down. Chris's is down here that I'll be transferring to the pop-up. and then the eggs and very tiny larvae are on the second shelf and to my left. So when I come in my Monarch Hallway or my Mon Cave, I tend to the ones to the right first because they're the fourth or fifth instar, usually the fifth instar to my right, and then I move down and I work my way down. That's what I'm doing now this morning. Beautiful sunshiny day with my trumpet vine outside, which I close the blind if we're going to have inclement weather. Some of it's blooming now, finally. Have a great day.